Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So I am going to finish this painting. If you haven't subscribed yet, click that subscribe button and notification bell, and I'll see you in the next video. If you're using acrylics, make sure that you keep the paint moist as it dries so fast. You can use a spray bottle and spray over the paint from time to time. You can also use a slow drying medium or a flow improver to mix with your paint. Check the description below for more information. I'm using a palette knife for water reflections on the far distance.